welcome my check. Back. Per usual, look at that top corner to see what's coming up next. We have plie squats. Turn the feet out. You're wider than shoulder width apart. Sit the butt back and the knees. Drop the weight. Engage the inner thighs and quads and glutes as you pull to standing. Keep the shoulders rolled down and back. Spine is rigid by pulling the belly button and rib cage into the center.
Give me the ball, give me the ball, take a top shift. Call my girls and put them all on a spaceship. Hang one night with y'all, say I'll make you famous. Have you ever seen the stage going ape shit?
Grabbing your medium dumbbells, starting hip width apart, step one foot in front of the other, hinge back at the hips, engage the glutes to come forward. You're keeping a flat back the entire time. Make sure you're 1 foot distance in front of the other, so heels and toes line up. You're staying hip width apart, shoulders roll down and back the entire time. Core is super tight.
VIP, coming live from the VIP. Heard the nightlife, lost life, what that mean? Most of the feds in the state wanna see by me. The whole city got pissed, heard he got three. That other rapper got a hit, but shouted he not out. Who set the city on fire soon as he got free? The king back now, Rawls don't even know how to act now. Hit the club, strippers getting naked before I sat down. Still ball, the money stacked tall, the shack now. Still push a button to let the roof on the lag down. I'm on the road doing shows, put my Mac down. Mississippi to Philly, Albuquerque to chat town.
Option to grab heavier dumbbells, starting hip width apart, hinge back at the hips, rigid spine. You're going to alternate one row of the arm and then the other. You're going to pull your scapula, so your shoulder blade into your spine, and keep that elbow as high as you possibly can by using your back to pull. Keep your shoulders and hips square.
I'm ready, Slick. Are you?
Oh, yeah. Take it down.
Girl, I must warn you. I sense something strange in my mind. Yo, situation is
serious.
Let's cure it, cause we're running out of time.
Celebrate. It's all so
beautiful.
Relationships they seem from the start. It's all so
deadly.
When love is not.
Going back to those medium or light dumbbells, you're going to alternate one curl on each side and then both at the same time. The full rep is all the way up, all the way down, neutral wrist, keeping a strong forearm, shoulders rolled down and back.
Wrong move, you're dead.
That girl is
with DJ O'Cross.
Come on.
We start off on this floor, end up on that bed, rubbing through my head, I'm all between your legs. Front, back, side, side, girl, I love
it.
Grabbing your lightest dumbbells, you're going to stand hip width apart. You're going to do a forward raise, open up to the side, and then down by your side. Just repeat that forward raise. Make sure it's at shoulder height. When you go forward and open to the side, lower with control.
I'm bumping that Johnny Gill. She said, Michael, you nasty. I said, no, I'm just real. She started playing her role. This shit just got too real. I tied up my dress. It fell off in her legs. She slowed me down, then sat me down and started giving me head. Now, personally, I don't know this bitch, but I'm digging out of her ways. She 5'2 and I'm 6'4. I'm going in MJ.
Start off on that floor, end up on that bed. You're rubbing through my head. I'm all between your legs. I'm gonna need it from the front. Back, side, side,
Grabbing one medium dumbbell standing hip width apart, you're going to press the dumbbell out to shoulder height using your chest. So engaging your pecs to press that out, keeping it at shoulder height, and then bringing it in with control. You want to be careful that you don't lean back as you go forward. You want to keep your shoulders stacked over the hips. Grabbing one more dumbbell so you're even. You're going to be hip width apart, hinge back at the hips, soft bend in the knees, elbows go as high as they can, keep the elbows locked where they are, use your tricep, the back of the arm, to extend the arm straight behind you, bring it back with control.
Let's take it off.
Okay, now it's time for stroll practice. So we're going to flip all the movements together so that you have that. Just follow along. We're going to go through it twice. And just pay attention to the space that you have because it does travel.
Trying to hit a hotel with two girls that swallow me. They did it when I swallow. Bay Moscato got a freaky. Hey, you got me in the trance. Please take off your pants. Please pop on a handstand. You got me sweating. Please let me a fact. Damn.
Okay, we're going to do that one more time in flats. We're going to bring it to tempo. We're going to do it once. And then at the end, I'm just going to clarify what the arm should be as we step turn.
Talk it, walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. You walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey,
walk it like I talk it. 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 Woo. Walk it like I talk it. Talk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey,
walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Yeah.
Take my shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do.
Woo. Hey.
Big talks of the town, big boy gang moves. Gang moves.
So for the actual like song, we go back and sweep loose. The arms chain, around chain. Like
she just
what?
A new ass, but got the
what
same boo.
Or who, if you will. And then with this pony good step, good you're gonna do an extra that's my little pony before you cross over.
Adding up checks, no mind.
So again, just extra little pony before you cross over.
Get your respect and
now grab your heels if that's what you want, or stay in flats.
Boundary set. A tab of the workout. Get ready. Get out, 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 get out